Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I'm gonna show you how to make a sunflower's petals. As you can see, I have taken a real sunflower disc, but these are without petals. So today I'm gonna show you how to prepare the petals and attach. I'm gonna stick those petals. Before that, I'm gonna wrap a binding wire to the stem of flower so it will not bend when it's dried. Now let's adding the petals to the flowers. You can use any type of glue. So just apply a little bit of glue on both sides. And see the way how I am sticking it. Okay. Slowly like this, you have to stick one by one petals. I will show you one more. You have to add glue on the both sides and slowly you have to insert it like this. Okay, in the same way we are going to stick all those. See, half I have done, still half is remaining. Or you can use scissor to insert it. With the help of scissor also you can do. Same way you have to do the whole disc. Guys, it looks like this. Now to the stamp. I'm gonna wrap with a floral tape so that our binding wire will be not visible. You have to add little bit glue. And you just wrap a floral tape which is greening in color over the stem of the flower. Now next I'm gonna to prepare leaves. For that you take a green paper and you have to cut it into a heart shape. As you can see, when I'm open it, see, it's heart shape. Now next, with a design scissor, I'm going to make a design on the edges. As you can see, I have made a zigzag design. Then next, you have to stick it to a binding wire so that the leaf will be open and stiff. Then you can attach it on either side, left or right side of the flowers. So this is the final look where I have added the petals and leaves. So if you like my video, please like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Bye bye.